And busy lines and delayed or canceled flights can cause extra stress during holiday travel. So the Boise Airport is preparing for that by bringing some extra hands, well, paws in to help. The Go Team Therapy Crisis and Airport Dogs will be at the airport at various times over the next 11 days. And those dogs will be in pre-security areas, welcoming arriving and departing passengers. Therapy dogs typically stick around for about an hour and a half, and they'll be starting at the airport today.